dream finally came true, and it's hard to believe. It's really hard to believe.
Hallelujah! 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 Oh, the Lord God is King of Kings.
Seeing that church come down the road, the first time when I went by this morning, it was turned, and I just kept thinking, oh, look, let anything happen, and then I had to go to another meeting, come back over, and it's already coming down the road. It went so smoothly. And the church looks like, it looks bigger, it looks neater, it looks wonderful. I think it's happy to be here. Going to the people who owned the church, and that was very wonderful. They too were really interested in the preservation. Keeping it on the same site would have been wonderful, but it's far removed, back in the woods. Would have made another trip for tourists, whereas if we move everything to one spot, we have a historical village, and they can wander around from place to place. I can envision it as a wonderful another attraction in town for people who've come and who stay at any of our hotels, motels, or who stay in our campgrounds and who need something to do in the evening or in the morning. I certainly see it as a great attraction at Christmas time. To have the church lit up, decorated for Christmas like it was, to have the dollhouse, I hope, open, and the statue is magnificent, especially at night. So I think it'll just be an added attraction for people and preserve the history at the same time.